Tale of two halves today. I'm proud of the way the guys responded at halftime. 13-0 in the second half. We came out with the fire burning. We still have a lot of work to do. We realize that, and we look forward to doing it. We'll open it up for questions.
What's the difference defensively first half versus second half?
That's a good question. We'll go back. We'll take a look at the film. We made some adjustments at halftime, but I think we played inspired football there in the second half from a defensive standpoint. Just stay the course, you know, live and learn from the first half, flush the first half, and get back out there and play your tail off in the second half, and we'll like where we'll be at the end of the ball game.
How important was it for you to stop at the end of the first half? If you made a two-possession game, did you guys stop?
Yeah, I mean, every possession in these ball games is important when it comes down to the end. Everything seems to count.
A lot of things in the first quarter.
Yeah, you know, we thought it was going to be one of those types of ball games that when you're on the fringe area, whether you kick a field goal, whether you go for it, we need to go for it on more fourth downs today than maybe normal. I'm not sure how many we ended up going for, two maybe, but yeah, we have confidence in the guys and to be able to punch it in there, so going for it on fourth down seemed pretty natural. Yeah, it was very tough to handle the ball. I mean, even the last punt that we got off, you saw how wing, it was a tough catch. I mean, catching the snaps today was even a challenge for those guys in the punt game. But the kicking game was a challenge today. The pass game was a challenge. And it was nice not to turn the ball over today, even in a game like this where the elements factor. We just converted into a scramble drill there. Eli came in, stepped up, came out of the pocket. Victor reacted, and they had some nice chemistry on the play. Yeah, no, it was, I mean, Landon came up for us big again today. You know, anytime you can end the game on a play like that, that's encouraging. Sideline was fired up. We were fired up for Landon. He made a heck of a play. Take a look at the sticks. We'll address it and we'll move on. It was a tough day to kick the football. We'll go back. We'll look at it. We'll talk about everything. But the wind obviously was a factor every time you had to play in a kicking game today. We considered it, yes. You know, it was nice to get three wins. It's nice to play in front of the home fans. You know, they were great. They were fired up today. Inspired the defense there in the second half. And, you know, we look forward to this week getting ready to go back on the road. A road trip will be good for us. It was good to get the win today. We only played once this week. Had a good week of preparation on a short week. And it was nice to see a payoff here in the second half. Yeah, we were 1-0 this week. We like where we were. We liked how we finished the ball game today with a win. And we'll get ready for next week, starting tomorrow. I think that, you know, the defense didn't want to play the way it unfolded in the first half. And they got it fixed at halftime. They came out. They played inspired football in the second half. The offense came out of the tunnel, too, with some energy and punched it in twice. That was encouraging to see. And, you know, we believe all three phases have the capability to step up and make plays in the ballgame to help us win.